Now, wintering is when eagles migrate from one area when conditions get cold and icy so they can hunt. Typically, eagles come from the Pacific Northwest down to Utah during the winter months. More than 1,200 bald eagles have been counted in our state during recent years. About 3,000 to 4,000 of the 13,000 bald eagles that winter in the lower 48 states occur west of the Rocky Mountains.
So I would say it happens around late November, early December. We start to see our first arrival of eagles out here in the wetlands. And our peak month where we see the most eagles is February. And then it kind of dies down.
The eagles will come to the wetlands around the Great Salt Lake and can even be found in southern Utah. Central Utah gets its fair share as well. The Eccles Wildlife Education Center even hosts viewing opportunities if you'd like to go out and see the birds yourself.
February is our peak month to see eagles, so that's when you're going to see the most. In northern Utah, we're having one here at the Eccles Wildlife Education Center on Saturday, February 17th. So if there isn't any actual bald eagles out in the wild, we'll have a live bald eagle in our auditorium from 10 to noon.
So there's a guarantee. We will see one. And just a reminder that if you do see eagles or any kind of wildlife, keep your distance. Let them do their thing. The eagles are federally protected, along with their feathers and their nests. If you want to check out some of the viewing opportunities, you can go to wildlife.utah.gov. Always.